Before we begin our news bulletin for today, I would like to urge you to join our membership. And please don't forget to subscribe. Today, I have brought you information and news about the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, DP Rigathi Gachagua, who has now cried foul in Bomet. Italeta shida nimepewa warning that, or those are the actual words from the mouth of Right Honorable Rigathi Rigathi Gachagua a day after defending members of parliament who voted yes for the Finance Bill 2024. The deputy president has relieved and revealed that he has been warned. Speaking on Sunday during a church service in Bomet County, Gachagua said that he had received hundreds of messages from Gen Zs warning him against defending the MPs. He said he could no longer defend them, that it was high time such members of parliament went to the ground and engaged in direct protest by themselves. According to Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua, his sentiments urging Kenyans to forgive the MPs and brought him problems, and that going forward, he will be speaking on his own behalf and that of his president alone. I'll quote how he said, "Itaniletea shida, nimewekewa na vijana all night, na nimepata messages mingi, wameniambia nikae kando, sasa mimi nitakuwa naongea mambo yangu na ya rais peke yake. Nyinyi mkuje ground, muongee nao, mkasikizane. These are your employees," stated Rigathi Gachagua. He said that he will continue telling the truth and advising Ruto on matters that should be rectified in the government. He said that he will point out problems affecting Kenyans and will not shy off from telling Ruto where they are going or what they are going, where they are going wrong. I'll also quote his second statement. "Nyinyi mnataka niongee ukweli ama nidanganye rais? Mimi ni truthful man. Siku rais alikuwa anataka mwanaume wa kumsaidia, nilisimama naye. Mimi bado niko hapa hadi safari yetu ifike mwisho, na njia moja ya kumshauri ni kumwambia vile Wakenya wanasema, we must not pretend but address issues affecting Kenyans," he added. Rigathi Gachagua also said that he is helping Ruto move forward together, adding that some people who never supported him in other regions have run to his side and tried to prove them how to support Ruto and they should be able to support them together.